Have a good day.
Okay, we have here two of our three eagles, okay? First one, we have Gloria, our oldest eagle. Normally, oldest eagle with she with 15 years old. Normally, she goes to the Benfica Mega Store to take some pictures with our fans. Right now, our main eagle, Vitória, stays on the Benfica Mega Store. It normally stays on the middle, okay? She's 11 years old, and Vitória, she's the one who flies around the stadium before all matches, okay? Normally, we change the place of the eagles, okay, during the day, because if they stay here every day, they feel stressful. Because of that, it's Vitória there and Gloria here, okay? Normally, we change the place. On the other side, we have Luz, which means light, the name of the stadium, Stadium de Luz. She's 5 years old, our youngest eagle. Normally, she goes to the museum to take some pictures with our fans, okay? The three eagles practice the flight one time a day, but only Vitória, on the middle, flies before the matches. She had a better training. Okay, we have here two of our three eagles, okay? First one, we have Gloria, our oldest eagle. Normally, oldest eagle with she with 15 years old. Normally, she goes to the Benfica Mega Store to take some pictures with our fans. Right now, our main eagle, Vitória, stays on the Benfica Mega Store. It normally stays on the middle, okay? She's 11 years old, and Vitória, she's the one who flies around the stadium before all matches, okay? Normally, we change the place of the eagles, okay, during the day, because if they stay here every day, they feel stressful. Because of that, it's Vitória there and Roger here, okay? Normally, we change the place. On the other side, we have Luz, which means light, the name of the stadium, starting with Luz. She's 5 years old, our youngest eagle. Normally, she goes to the museum to take some pictures with our fans, okay? The three eagles practice the flight one time a day, but only Vitória, on the middle, flies before the matches. She had a better training.